A new case of the bird flu has been detected in northwest Iowa. Officials say it's in a herd of dairy cattle in Sioux County. This marks the fourth case from Sioux County in the past week. The disease is often deadly to domestic birds like chickens and turkeys, but officials say there's no concern when it comes to eating poultry products if you use proper cooking steps. Pasteurized milk and dairy products are also safe to consume.